All right, Doug had to be at his store today, and so we're got Josh, talked Josh into coming out here. And Josh walked out of the truck, walked about, what, 30 feet, Josh?
Yeah, maybe 30 feet. And, 44 and, pistol, Merle carbine, 58 three-ringer, round ball, piece of melted lead. Could be a spoon. It's real thin.
I think it is.
Got some buildup on it.
I think it is.
And just a boat. Could have been. That could have been out of a plow or
Who
something.
Knows? Yeah, that, yeah, those tapered ones like that are out of a mower.
Yeah, farm equipment.
Okay, a horse-drawn mower.
Not bad. You okay. Got, what do you got, a Sharps?
Sharps carbine.
Sharps
so
carbine.
We're going to get on with it here. We got some scouting to do here today because I want Josh to dig. Look at Josh. I want Josh to dig a 50 Smith carbine before we leave out of here. All right, Josh has found a couple more things. He got him a Sharps carbine and another piece of, we got to identify that. Josh thinks he's seen the book. I don't
I'm not for sure about that.
You know, it's odd stuff in here, but anyway, we still haven't got over 30 feet from the truck, so we're going to get on with it here. All right, Josh.
Heck yeah.
This is Quinty. Josh is catching up to me. What he wants to dig and has never got to dig is a 50 caliber Smith carbine. There it is, flat base, went in a 50 caliber Smith. They had a paper or a rubber cartridge with powder in them that went with them, all one piece. Of course, over time, they dropped a cartridge, it all disintegrated except for the bullet. So it's got one big groove. So that's what he's wanting to dig, if I can get him down here so he can dig something. So he's stuck with the signals up there where he is. But he'll be down here in a minute and we'll see if we can find him one. Okay, at the end of the hunt, Josh's mission was accomplished because you found what, Josh?
Smith carbine.
Okay.
Smith carbine.
Get over here and pick it out. We did pretty good today. Josh, we didn't
right
find a butt.
There.
Josh found a back. All right.
50 caliber Smith carbine.
Yep. They,
Sharps,
some of them had a rubber 44. Case.
44s.
Williams
we got
Merrills, Merrills, three ringers. To the, show 58. The cartridge there, probably.
Oh, here's the cartridge.
They are for some kind of carbine.
Could be for those. I don't know what they're for, but well, I found three of those.
Yeah,
the big
got some
cartridges.
Round balls. I had a 1925 wheat penny.
Button bag.
Probably for maneuvers.
There's
so,
a button bag.
But anyway, not a bad day. And get with us next time. We'll check you out.
Heck yeah.
Sorry Tennessee. You missed this, Doug. Aren't you sorry Doug missed this, Josh?
Today was the Tennessee Duo.
Yeah, right.
Tennessee Duo. Trio
okay.
Couldn't make it.
See you next time.